Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I will show you how to make header and footer appear in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. This is my documents. My header and footer is not appear. Just keep the cursor on the gray line and double click on the gray line. Now my header and footer is appear. If you want to hide this header and footer, just keep the cursor end of the page and double click on the blank space. Now header and footer is hide. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.